when Goans are in a different land, whether it's Middle East or probably even further in Europe or further like Velroses, they kind of lose the connect with their motherland or the state.
Kulti mutta ati sarki nis goin kar.
Oh, yeah, sarki nis. Azun ani hushal zal logi ki kya te kongani olit manan.
Velros am sagle goin karang ki te kongani bashin mudata.
Maka dista kongani olong kutsai. Ata Malbari ha or ani kon Tamil baha. जेव्हा गल्फा काढले त्यांना ते ओपनली आपली आणि आम्हीच गोयकार लोस्ताली कोंकणी उलोंग तांबडी बसून जाऊ आय तांबडी कितला पाडी कोंकणी म्हणटा पुढून आय थिंक ते ट्राय करूंक जाय कित्याक की आमची मायभास यु नो आमचे पूर्वज एन्सेस्टर्स मेल्ले आसात आमचे यु नो जस्ट टू ट्रेजर आयडेंटिटी यु नो टू the uniqueness of Goa. So I think food goje che konkani olopak.
And tum bahir gel tata na, you know, one of the best feelings. Baile gaon tuka konu in goyinkar meo tata na, konkani olopak.
Why?
That's lo ani feeling easily meo na.
Without a doubt. I think the only thing is, manche lokani in konkani olong zai. Lokang mokha konkani so ani koin so. Pudan konkani olopak log bita. Ani te asong upan na, because ata zori tora mi poeta, माय पाय उलयता घरांत पूण भुरगीं उलयना आनी तेंची भुरगीं उलयची ना आनी मागीर कोंकणी फी उत्तोली काबार जातोली सो इट इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट दॅट भुरग्यांक एटलीस्ट बेसीक कोंकणी शिकोंक जाय सो दॅट इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट
तुगे भुरगेपणान आनी थ्रू आउट युअर लायफ यू मस्ट हॅव विटनेस्ड थियात्रस न्हू तुका खंयचे थियात्राचे वा थियात्रिस्तांचे म्हणजे तुगे पाय पासून आसलेलो पूण आनी खंयचे नांवां तुका उगडास इन युअर मेमरीज
सो दाडा एम बॉयर फ्रेंड जेकब तेंचे सगळे नाचला तियात हांव नाचलें तेन्ना हांव जावंक नाचलें पासून बट हांवें तियात नाचलां हांव एकूच तियात नाचला गोंयांत प्रिंस जेकबाचो आय वॉज अबावट 17 आनी तेजें नांव आसलें पाप तुजें प्राचीत मोजें म्हणून हांवें एक ऑटिस्टीक रोल केल्लो आनी तेन्ना म्हाका आसता मातशी म्हाका ती फेम मेळ्ळी कित्याक न्यूज पेपरार येयलें हांव एंड ऑल ऑफ अ सडन यू नो
कोणाकडेन
कटींग वय मावीन दवरलें हांवें सो मावीन फ्रेम करून दवरलें हाडून यु नो सो आय थिंक केन्नाय बँकान वयताना पणजे ते म्हणटाले ते चोडून अरे ते जाकवाक नाचता म्हणून आनी इट इट्स टू फील गूड अँड दॅट्स हाव आय थिंक हांवें थिएटर मागीर चूज केले फॉर युनिवर्सिटी
So those were the first activations of theater in you.
Yeah, kidama ka khobar nali pehle mon acting karung jata hon. I used to act like I used to think about you know like yeah, just play in my room and all but maka kenas I never thought I could act.
So you are right now you're pursuing your acting.
Wait.
Fine tuning and polishing your acting in the news.
Mascots on Canada gel
mate. Oh, mascots on Canada oi.
I'm getting the question bhi cross kon gela.
Oi, I'm getting lotly some ponje patra sat.
So such langche mhanlyar mujhe university che naam le York University. मामीक नाकाले म्हाका वचपाक भायर यू नो आय वॉज व्हेरी क्लोज टू हर झगडटाली बापू बट इट वॉज व्हेरी क्लोज यू नो आनी सो आय जस्ट अप्लाय टू वन युनिवर्सिटी कित्याक ती यॉर्क युनिवर्सिटी म्हणून इट वॉज गूड फॉर थिएटर सो सांगचे म्हणल्यार म्हाका खबर नासली फूय पय ती आय जस्ट अप्लायड आय गॉट इन एंड देन आय फाउंड इट वॉज इन कॅनडा
सो फॅन्टास्टिक यू आर ऑल्सो करेजस
या आय थिंक या आय मस्ट गिव दॅट टू माय सेल्फ आय एम व्हेरी करेजस आय एम व्हेरी
But I'm sure you must have gelled well with the Goan community in Canada because there's a huge Goan community there. And
yeah, without a doubt. They love Konkani. They love Goa. You know, they are very supportive. Janao show kuttale basun, very, very supportive crowd. You know, whenever there's a Goan function, they try to, you know, come ahead and just, you know, contribute a lot of unity among Goans, which is wonderful to see. Yeah.
So, from Goa to Oman to Canada. So can we call you a worldwide Goan?
I wish, as long as there's Goan in it.
All right. The Goan in you, what's your latest offering coming up? I think in a few days or?
Yes. So I'm planning to release it on the 7th of Feb, fingers crossed, because I love 7. And because also it's a Sunday, it's called Goa again. The single is featuring Alison Gonzalez. I wrote it when I was in Canada because every time I went back leaving Goa maka sadats going to fubugra setalo especially flight in bostos dada chabaror on dada sadats rottarits you know it was really hard it's been one of the hardest experiences I think this year is going to be even more harder for me but I think so when I was in Canada I wrote the song because I felt like itle goyankar sansarak shipolya torankone osong jaina goyant especially during the covid torankone jaina kitak some don't have the funds some are
stuck
yeah and I think I wanted to dedicate it to them because it's so important I think I'm lucky kidak I could come back to Goa every year you know but for those people that couldn't and that they missed Goa so I wrote Goa through the perspective of people. So that's my dedication to them.
So you're going to sing a little bit of that for us?
Oh my gosh.
Or hum the tune.
I can try. So it goes, I'll just sing the chorus, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Goa, Goa, hey, Goa, Goa, whoa, Goa, Goa. Goa, Goa, hey, Goa, Goa, whoa, Goa, Goa.
Oh, fantastic.
It's okay. Just very simple.
So you have to wait for another 3 days. We need to wait for another 3 days. Yeah. Wait for us to sing on Sunday to listen to your
video
song.
Video kaun kota hai to?
Video Frankie Baba, Frankie Fernandez. Okay. I think Bambino, he's your friend, right?
Yeah.
So he's been amazing to work with. And yeah, I'm super excited. I can't wait to share it with everyone. And amazing. We've had some amazing musicians. One guitarist from South America, because I wanted the South American feel. Trumpet, I am Azueda. Hopefully, fingers crossed, people like it. And music, Alison and Kena. Mm-hmm.
Awesome. And of course, so before you leave Goa, you're leaving behind something for Goa.
And yeah, it's just the beginning of leaving something for Goa.
And I think I'm going to leave my heart here. So.
Mm. Wow.
You mean you've given your heart to somebody here?
No. my parents.
You sang na riyam ga.
Sang na. Rara mic off na ek kantar galyan teko insare.
Oi oi.
Bore. Ek kantar. take you through probably a jazz Hard Day's Night, maybe. That lovely cover, Mashkinada. So, we've asked you about your influences, what's coming up, and I think we've kind of wrapped up just about everything. But there anything that you'd like to share with us that tell our Goinkars about you that they don't know, the things that you do
away from music and work?
Away from music.
Any other hobby
work
you have, like, you know?
Yes, I play such bad football, soccer, as you say in Canada. And I think.
What do you do to annoy your sister?
Oh, so many things. I just like pull her hair. the list is endless. Mm-hmm. Like today, I saw a monkey and I just tagged her. I said, I saw you. So it's just those kind of things because I miss her when I'm away. So I don't think I have much to not tell. I think my people, Goans, know a lot about me. Mm-hmm. They know, yeah, almost everything. So I think there's nothing that I've not shared.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
You're leaving your heart in Goa for sure. And before you say goodbye,
and
say
she's taking Goa in her heart.
Yeah.
Even to
absolutely.
That, yes.
So sogle amche aiko pije hanu. म्हापशा काणकोण सगळ्याक जाय ते आयकता हितू घेता
राव रे आनी आमगे ऍपाचे कॅनडा पासून पावते
होय अँड डोंट फॉरगेट आवर न्यूज ऑन आवर ऍप
आय डिड रिसीव सम मेसेजेस टुडे
ओह फॅन्टास्टिक सो थँक यू देम मुड इन कोंकणी हा कोंकणीन
पयले सुवातेर देव बरें करूं तुमकां कित्याक तुमी म्हाका इतलो थँको दिलो इतलो सपोर्ट आनी इतलो मोग दिलो म्हणून सदांच कोंकणी मायभासा पयली आमी उखलून दवरया खंयच्या पासत तुमी फ्री शिपडल्या जायत हांव जाणा त्रास पडटा जेन्ना आमी भायर वयता पोटाक लागून वयचें पडटा आमची फॅमिलीक सोडून वयचें पडटा हॅव बीन देर डन दॅट स्टील डुईंग दॅट पूण केन्नाच गोंयचो मोग इसोन नाकात गोंयां इसोन नाकात बिकॉज लायक आय सॅड यू कॅन टेक अ गोवन आउट ऑफ गोवा बट यू कॅन नेवर टेक गोवा आउट ऑफ अ गोवन सो मोग आसूं आनीक देव बरें करूं
Yeah, in fact, when you say that, you need just a very three-letter space in your heart to take Goa with you. So you obviously
yeah. take Absolutely. So, Velros, tuka chod an chod dev baren karun for coming to our studios and sharing with us your thoughts, your experiences, everything from Goa to Oman to yeah. Canada.
And I'm sure there'll be somebody or the other out there who would be inspired by your story, you know, and take up music.
I think that's my dream. Mm-hmm. If there's even one person who can be inspired, mm-hmm. if one girl can be inspired, I mm-hmm. think that'll be amazing. And yeah. thank you so much, you guys, for having me today because it was amazing. I really, and I can see the love for Goa in you guys, mm-hmm. and I can see it in your eyes. So thank you for that.
And how much person is it going to get Facebook page to come around so that they sang kit kung kurpa den.
Our out as Sandesteo. I think yeah, Sandesteo you and sang well rose fear out the Chances of people might not know me, but obviously your children will people will know me. So.
Fantastic. Yeah. Right, so you can catch her on Facebook, on Instagram, Twitter, etc. But make sure this Sunday you check out, your song is going to be on YouTube?
Yes, it's on my YouTube channel. It's just Velros Pereira, straight out.
Any time in the evening?
I think preferably around
7. 8 o'clock yeah. in the evening. Fine, fantastic. So, songlenge bari chao bizayan saisa busan balkan achar busan.
Velros Aikai.
Goa mun kantar.
So, once again, Goa signing off from our studios is singer-songwriter, trumpeter, and theatre artist Velros Pereira, Goan at heart.